if you close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. We were caught up and lost in all of our vices. Tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like
Chicago. Some people like the way it feels. Some people want to kill their sorrow. Some people want to fit in with the popular. That was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'ma get f***ed up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor, and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pour. Frank. Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank. Okay. Now open your mind up and listen to me, Kendrick. I'm in your conscience. If you do not hear me, then you will be history, Kendrick. I know that you're nauseous right now, and I'm hoping to lead you to victory, Kendrick.
If I take another one down, I'ma drown in some poison, abusing my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This how you capitalize. This is parental advice. In the Premier League, I'm over-influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most, and someone said to me,
why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance. when it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be.
That I was gay, cause I could draw. My uncle was, and I kept my room straight. I told my mom, tears rushing down my face. She's like, Ben, you've loved girls since before pre-K. Tripping. Yeah, I guess she had a point, didn't she? Bunch of stereotypes all in my head. I remember doing the math, like, yeah, I'm good at Little League. A preconceived idea of what it all meant. For those that like the same sex, have the characteristics. The right-wing conservatives think it's a decision. And you can be cured with some treatment and religion. Man-made rewiring of a predisposition, playing God. Oh nah, here we go. America the brave still fears what we don't know. God loves all his children. It's somehow forgotten, but we paraphrase a book written 3,500 years ago.
Bye-bye,
I don't know.
Bye-bye. And I can't change. Bye-bye. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to.
Gay, I would think hip-hop hates me. Have you read the YouTube comments lately? Man, that's gay, gets dropped on the daily. We become so numb to what we're saying. A culture founded from oppression. Yeah, we don't have acceptance for 'em. Call each other faggots behind the keys of a message board. A word rooted in hate, yet our genre still ignores it. Gay is synonymous with the lesser. It's the same hate that's caused wars from religion. Gender to skin color, the complexion of your pigment. The same fight that led people to walkouts and sit-ins. It's human rights for everybody, there is no difference. Live on and be yourself. When I was at church, they taught me something else. If you preach hate at the service, those words aren't anointed. That holy water that you soak in has been poisoned. When everyone else is more comfortable remaining voiceless rather than fighting for humans that have had their rights stolen. I might not.
Thank you. So cash for good grades, thanks to a $7 million grant from the University of Notre Dame, several high schools in Indiana will be able to pay for students for high scores. It's set up as an incentive to get more students to enroll in advanced classes. It works like this. When a student scores a 3 out of 5 or better on an advanced placement test, they'll get a check for $100. And get this, their teacher does also.
Stealing my heart, I'm feeling numb in the back of a cop car.
At the end of every month, we hold a payout event where all the kids who have gotten all C's and above receive $50 in cash. In addition, those who qualify are also eligible for a lottery where they can win $500. To win the money, they have to have no more than one unexcused absence, no all-day suspensions, and all your grades at the end of the month have to be a C or higher. Great to give them this financial reward, but it's also about having a lot of fanfare around it, giving them this big Ed McMahon check.